Hey everyone, Squee913 here, and I just wanted to give you guys an update about my 24-hour stream tomorrow. It's going to start, here's the deal, it's going to start at 7 a.m. Central Time, which is GMT minus 6. So, yeah, you're going to have to figure that one out on your own. I will put a link in the description to a GMT time converter website, so you can kind of find out where you live and what that would mean. But at GMT minus 6, 7 a.m., it should start right around then. It might be a few minutes late, you know, me, but it should be right around then. So, again, this is to gather donations for Hope Store, which is a charity for a domestic violence shelter. And I will have instructions in the streaming video, but also I'm going to do it here. There's a website is in the description. You can go to the website. There's a donation link. If you donate, if you can donate, you know, anything, there's no minimum donation, so anything you want to donate, even if it's a dollar, you could donate that. You use PayPal, and make sure to put in the description, because when you donate, they give you like a little memo section that you can type something. Make sure to put, it's for, you know, Squee913's live stream drive, and for Hope for the Holidays, so that they know it was from one of us. And then, like I said, if you can donate, fantastic. If you can't, don't worry. Don't feel like you have to. This is just for anyone who can. Let's try and do something nice. An excuse for us to party for 24 hours. So, tomorrow, 7 a.m., it will start. Should be lots of hijinks ensuing and stuff. So it'll go from 7 a.m. to 7 a.m. Oh, with all hope. So, yeah. For everyone who celebrates Thanksgiving, I hope you had a good one. For everyone who doesn't celebrate Thanksgiving, I hope you had a good day, nonetheless. And I will see you guys tomorrow at 7 a.m. Bye! Oh, and for everyone who keeps asking, no new Skyrim yet. I cannot get into Skyrim because the mods won't let me, because apparently they haven't been updated to be compatible with the new version of Skyrim. So, until that's fixed, I can't upload new Skyrim, so please stop asking. Bye.